this morning, elements of multinational division Southwest detained Mr. Dusko Sikirica, and he is currently being processed for movement to The Hague.
Do you have any more details? Were there any casualties?
For operational reasons, you will know that we don't give any details. However, I can tell you that no S4 soldiers were injured in the operation.